course, Hudson earned a victory via disqualification over the NXT champion last week. And if Bron Breakker gets disqualified this Saturday, he'll lose his NXT title to Joe Gacy.
And let's face facts, with the temperament that Bron Breakker has had week after week here in NXT, a disqualification for him at In Your House is a very high likelihood.
Now Hudson just pampering Sikoa, answers right back, and Sikoa questioned the way Hudson won that match against the champion.
Which completely blows my mind. As far as I'm concerned, a win is a win. Nobody should care how it went down.
Of course, Hell in a Cell premium live event, Rhodes Rollins will step into a sinister structure like no other.
Oh, man. In my career, I never once had to step inside a Hell in a Cell match. Thankfully, never wanted it, never was asked to, never politicked for it. Oh! Rhodes and Rollins ahead of that match have all my sympathies.
And Hudson taking control of this match, and look at the athleticism by the big fella.
Using that big 6'5" frame, 260 pounds to full effect on one of NXT Universe's favorites, Solo Sikoa.
Look, when it comes to Solo Sikoa, it's hard to argue. He's not one of the hottest superstars here in NXT this year.
And so he should be. A string of massive performances, not least at Stand and Deliver WrestleMania weekend. The NXT Universe love them some Solo Sikoa. He's caught fire, just like the rest of his bloodline.
Hudson could be looking to put the finishing touches on Solo Sikoa. Able to counter, and now Sikoa going to work, trying to chop down the much taller Duke Hudson, who goes for the ride.
A little street fighter toughness that you would expect from a man who was the champion of the islands. Can dig deep, perhaps more so than any other.
And now Sikoa swinging away. One after another, and whoa, big Samoan drop.
That's how you get into a slugfest with Solo Sikoa. Is about the worst thing that can happen to you in a match like this.
Oh, did you hear the impact? Can you feel the impact as close as it gets here at NXT?
Horrific, getting crushed against that middle turnbuckle.
Hudson is rocked, and Sikoa now could be looking to fly. Sikoa! And Sikoa sends a message to whoever walks out North American Champion Saturday.
Here is your winner, Solo Sikoa!